What is up everyone, Jaren here, hoping you're safe and great for this video. Yeah, unbox and first impressions tayo sa Razorback Violet Special. So, let's go! Alright, to start off with our unboxing of the Razorback Clear Violet Special, inspect muna natin yung box. So, kita nyo dito sa harapan yung ating picture ng ating item. So, Clear Violet Special, sobrang angas nito, no? So, this is an FMA chassis. So, sa sides natin, nandito yung ating mga details. So, may trail tire na black, although I'm not sure kung pwede to sa races, pero alam ko hindi. So, papalitan mo din yung tires nito when the time comes. And you have yung motor dyan dahil front motor nga siya. Dito siya sa harapan. May 13mm na rollers nakasama, which is purple. Skid bar, which is purple as well. So, lahat ng internals na is purple. And you have the rear roller stay. And yung 6-spoke wheel na gold. So, sa side, another picture ng ating Razorback Clear Violet Special, and dito ay yung kanyang details. So, dito sa left is makikita nyo yung ABS resin FMA chassis na silver, low friction A parts, yan mga purple or violet natin, trail tires, 6-spoke wheels na gold, may 130 motor na siya, and 4.2 by 1 yung gear ratio niya, and yung mga stickers. So, buksan na natin tong Razorback Clear Violet Special na box. Alright, so ito yung silver na chassis niya. So, very nice. ABS resin yan. You have the tail as well, which is the same color. Ito yung trail tires niya na black. Right? So, wide siya. Wide pala siya, no? So, pwede mo tong palitan ng hard, no? Na wide para pwede mo siyang pang pro stock. So, ito yung Clear Violet Special. Angas ng dating. And ito yung kanyang wheels. Alam niyo, napapansin ko, pag bumibili ng Razorback na Clear Violet Special, ang kinukuha lang is itong mga wheels. Well, minsan, pati yung body or yung cowl, kasi astig tingnan. Pero usually, ito yung pinaka nakikita kong tinatanggal dito sa kit na to. Ito yung unang ginagamit. Right? So, kasi pag pro stock, yung laruan, syempre, pwede yung gamitin. Okay? And you have yung internals niya na purple or violet. And nandito yung kanyang gears, yung kanyang motor, yung kanyang grease, and yung kanyang mga shafts. And then sa pinakailalim, you have the directions, and of course, hindi mawawala yung ating sticker. Nandito. Ayan. Ganda na dating ng sticker niya. So, maganda to pang pro stock. So, papalitan mo lang ng hard tires yung kanyang road tire na ganito. Kasi, syempre, I don't think pwede to sa races eh. So, papalitan mo lang yan and good to go ka na. Pwedeng-pwede ka nang mag-pro stock setup. And that was it for our unboxing of the Razorback Clear Violet Special. So, para saan ba ito pwedeng gamitin? Na category. So, I suggest maganda to sa pro stock category dahil sa kanyang wide tires. So, yun lang yung papalitan mo and pwedeng-pwede ka nang mag-race. So, pwede ka mag-add ng double plastic rollers and kung gusto mong magdagdag ng rollers na may O-ring, or may rubber ring sa likod, sa ilalim, pwedeng-pwede yan. And stay mo lang itong nasa taas kasi very useful yung rollers na yan. So, pasok ka na sa pro stock category. Right? So, thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, just click on that like button, subscribe to my channel for more stuff like this, and I'll see you on the next one.